Mr. Castro, my understanding from meeting with your counsel and counsel for the state is that a plea agreement has been reached in this matter. Are you fully aware of the terms and do you consent to that plea agreement?
I am fully aware and I do consent to it.
You understand that by virtue of the plea, you will not be having a trial?
I am aware of that.
The law states that a prisoner serving a sentence of life imprisonment without parole under 2929.03 is not eligible for parole, will not receive parole, and will be imprisoned until death. Do you understand this?
Yes, I do, Your Honor.
Do you believe for any reason that you'll be released from prison before you die of natural causes?
Excuse me?
Do you think there's any reason, any hope that you might be getting out of prison before you die?
I don't think there's any reason, no.
So finally, sir, again, do you understand, Mr. Castro, that upon entering this plea, you will never be released from prison?
I do understand that, and I stated that to Dave, what's his last name?
The agent.
The agent, Dave, at Sex Crimes, that I knew I was going to get pretty much the book thrown at me.